Good Friday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee. I'm meteorologist Austin Onick. A cold start to the morning, but also mostly clear after some patchy fog burns off. Should be plenty of sunshine across the area throughout the rest of the day. Rest of the weekend, that's a different story. We'll talk about that coming up in just a little bit. Rest of Friday looks like this. Plenty of winds out of the west, which is going to be very dry air heading on through. And that means hardly any clouds, to say nothing in the way of rain, thunderstorms, or even snow, all of which we can get at this time of the year. High temperatures just below normal, back in the mid to upper 60s to right around 70 degrees, and decently comfortable into the first half of the weekend. Unfortunately, there are some showers and thunderstorms possible as we go into and around Sunday. We'll talk about that coming up on social media and throughout the rest of the weekend. Stay tuned for more with News Channel 3.